गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आर यू डूइंग योर होमवर्क रेगुलरली? आर्टिकल राइटिंग, लेटर राइटिंग, एवरीथिंग आई एम सेंडिंग कॉपी डाउन इन द फेयर नोटबुक एंड लर्न देम. एवरी टाइम आई एम इंस्ट्रक्टिंग यू टू प्रिपेयर द थिंग्स फॉर एग्जाम्स. टूडे एज पर योर सिलेबस इन द कैलेंडर, आई एम टीचिंग यू पोएम 4, चाइल्डहुड by Marcus Natan. What is there in this poem? In this poem, the poet wonders when he lost his childhood and when he lost his innocence. He became conscious that he no longer sees the world as he did earlier, and he can sense the hypocrisy of people in this world. There are 4 stanzas in which the poet is raising one question repeatedly, ki when did he lose his childhood. And in every question, after raising in every stanza and every extract, he himself is trying to answer his own question. And in the last paragraph, he says, if his childhood is lost, to where it has gone. In 3 paragraphs, when it is lost. In 4 paragraphs, where it is lost. Go through the poem. When did my childhood go? Was it the day I ceased, ended to be 11? Was it the time I realized that hell and heaven could not be found in geography and therefore could not be? Was that the day? I have already told you he is raising the question. He is quite worried to know ki where his, when his childhood was gone, when it was ended, when it was ended. In these lines, the poet wants to know when his childhood came to an end. He asked himself, was it the day he was no longer 11 year old, when he became, when he stepped in 12th year, was it the day that it was over? Or when he realized that there are no such places like hell and heaven existing on this earth, that's why they are not mentioned anywhere in the book of geography or any of the map. He realized that they are imaginary places that actually do not exist in this world. Which places? Hell and heaven. Second stanza. When did my childhood go? Was it the time I realized that adults were not all they seemed to be? They talked about love and preached of love. Preached, bacho, spoken, taught, but did not act so lovingly. Was that the day? In this stanza, the poet is repeating his question, ki when did his childhood go? He again wonders about the day when he started seeing the world with a new perception, with a new thought, that all the adults are hypocrite and are not how they seemed to be. They say one thing, they mean other. And the adults who talk of love and preach of love, they never behave lovingly. When it is their turn, they show a double face. They have double face in reality. Was that the day when his childhood was over? The same question in extract 3, stanza 3. When did my childhood go? Was it when I found my mind was really mine, to use whichever way I choose, producing thoughts that were not those of other people, but my own and mine alone? Was that the day? In this stanza, the poet is again stressing to know when his childhood was lost. He asked himself about possibilities. He wonders about the day he realized that his mind was his own. he had become so mature that he could create his own ideas without anybody's help. When he realized that he could produce his own thoughts which were not bound by anyone, and when he realized his own individuality, when he came to realize that he had become mature and he had become a separate personality, was that the day he lost his childhood? In fourth stanza, the question is different. Now he says, if his childhood has lost, so where did my childhood go? Gai kidhar? It went to some forgotten place that is hidden in an infant's newly born baby face. That's all I know. In this stanza, the poet is sorry about his lost childhood. He concludes that his childhood had gone to some forgotten place which will never come back. He cherished his innocence which vanished now and could be only seen in baby's face. He only has sweet memories of his childhood which would soon fade away, disappear. He also conveyed a message that the innocence of childhood stays till the time one is an infant, and that is all he knows. He knows that our childhood remains with us only by that time till we are innocent and we are away from the hypocrisies of the world. Thank you. Have a nice day.